Welcome back to Antithesis, where we're finally taking the fight to God. We're in heaven. Actually, yeah, we're in heaven. We're either going to fight God or become him! I'm kind of all just for, you know, fighting God a little bit. A little God fight never hurt anyone. Although... Oh! Shit, I completely forgot the controls for this. It has been far too long. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay. Breathe. Jump. Thank you. Wait a second. Very quickly. Thank you. Final battle. Fighting God. Okay, yeah, why is that all still so damn loud? Crank everything down. I guess that's a little better. All of my followers ended by your hands, or deem yourself? Where the hell am I? Oh, this way. This is fine. That is a little scary. I was obviously not fully prepared for that. Okay. Alright, let's just breathe here a second. Hey, asshole! Stop making people tougher. Oh, shit, son! Definitely what I would call bad. I died to what? You know what, to be fair, I did play this. I am playing this very bad at present. Thank you. Give me a second here to, like, breathe, figure out what the hell I need to do. Oh, don't slow down. Thank you. Fortunately, fall damage isn't a thing that I really need to consider when killing everything in this room. Bye! Thank you. Thank you. Nope, that's bad. That is very bad. It is very bad that I am here right now, existing. Sorry. Leave me alone. Thank you. Now we can move.
Okay.
All right. I can focus on the big guy. I like how this guy was a boss, and now, you know, we're handling him like he's just any ordinary... I guess he's a mini-boss now. Thank you. Wait. Shit. Off, everybody, just leave me alone. Thank you. Jump! And now we can just murder this asshole in peace. Goodbye. Goodbye? Goodbye now? No. No goodbye. Thank you. May I leave now? You will find no more pity. She was the one to give it, and you ended her. Who was her? Nobody was offering me pity. They were offering me death. And possibly delicious tacos. You know what? I like those kind of smaller encounters. You, sir. Whoa! Okay, alright. Dude's got some moves. Holy shit, he like predicted my attack. Oh, hello. Thank you. And goodbye. Yeah, I really like the... I don't know if I talked about it at all during this. But I really like the inclusion of the... of this thing, to, like, collect health. That is sometimes, like, a 50-50 shot whether I'm gonna hit it or not. Me, personally. Take damage? Yes, I can. Alright, where's the last asshole? There he is. Come on, what you got? What you got? Not too bad so far. You! Uh-oh. Cutscene. Oh, wait, no, cutscene means... Oh. Hello? There's suicide bombers now? That's a new skill. I mean, I don't necessarily approve of the... I almost miscalculated that. course. Checkpoint, thank you. A checkpoint is all I ever wanted. Bye! Oh. Hello! Give me the damn... Thank you! Well, at least I got a checkpoint. I don't think those guys can hit me from here. Their projectiles have a max range too. Well, all right. Even these guys have, like, a max range. I wonder if I can... Very cool. Oh. I have a feeling that this angel is very uninvolved in peace. I'll be with you in a second. I have a feeling being with him in a second isn't an option. Okay. Take this a little bit at my leisure here. Ow. How far back does that set me? Pretty far back, actually. I got cocky. That's on me. The shift jump is just too much to use on these platforms. Nice. Big hits. And we just kind of chill back here. They can't actually hit me. Very nice. Nope, there we go. There we go. Very nice. Oh, shit. Oh, well. If I need a heal, I'll just... Really? Oh, there we go. Okay, now I can just leisurely take out these guys as I see fit. Deeper and deeper indeed. Deeper and deeper indeed. Oh, good heavens. This was just the warm-up, wasn't it? So, are we going to be able to peacefully resolve our differences? I have a feeling we're not going to be able to peacefully resolve our differences. Who's she? Is that what she said? Come on, let's just get to the killy part. Yes, yes, come on, come on, come on. Everything's fine, let's go, let's go. I hate this conversation right now, if that's what you mean. There it is. Ooh! Hello. Ooh! Yep, there we go. Goodbye. I'll beat her in. Fondue. Come on, give me the big gun. There we go. Ooh, that was a threefer right there. Nice! How are you still living? Well, I resolved that problem. Come on, keep running there. I hate the little slowdown, guys. There, that felt therapeutic. Oh, you cheeky dickwaffle. I was hiding here the whole time. Should not have sent me backwards. Here we go. Now I think I'm back in control of the map. Yeah, now I am firmly back in control of the map. I like how this guy can just, like, kill himself on... like, the environment. Makes my job very easy. I hope that gets left in. Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! I don't like this. How many of this guy are there? How do I stop him? Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Thank you. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Didn't I already kill you? I probably gotta start with the chaff first and then... work my way up to the big guy. Thank you. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Hopefully that takes care of all the chaff. Wait, is he? Is this like a fight of endurance? Like, can I kill these guys faster than he's making them? That's kind of what it seems like right now. Thank you. No, he's already healed up. What keeps healing him? Wait. As I kill these things, does that heal him? Well, I guess, nope. That wasn't it. Okay, I don't get this fight at all. Maybe eventually he just dies? Ooh! Don't run through him. Finding that out the hard way. Cooperate with me, controls. Thank you. There's another one. I legitimately have no clue how to kill this guy. Okay, this appears to be working though. Where is he? He's stuck in a wall? Very good. Does good damage. Holy shit. did he heal already so much? How? I can't keep up with this level of healing that this guy is doing. Holy shit. That may need a nerf. Finally, like, kill his healing pool? Did I win? Oh. I don't get how I killed that guy, how I killed the boss. What device? Under this hatch? What hatch? Oh. That hatch. Oh, sweet Christ, this level is still going? Oh, I'm not allowed to leave yet. Can I leave now? This level's already taken me like 30 minutes. I don't know what's going on right now. I would just like to leave. Sweet Christ. Thank you. May I leave now? No, I may not. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Ooh. Got caught on a corner there. Okay. Just these guys left, and they're pretty easy. And that's me back up at 100%. Alright, if every shot at least kills one, I'm doing something right. Being at the very least supercharged. Enough for me to breathe. Good God! get it. You have the armies of heaven. I'm fighting this with basically the decapitated head of one of your henchmen. Huh. Ooh. Ooh, a checkpoint. Thank you. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Hit that guy enough times. Thank you. Ooh. Hello. Hello, since when could you do that? We did not have teleportation in the budget. Oh, I meant. Oh, nope, I hit him. Is embedded in the wall. Where is he? There he is. There we go. My greatest adversary, not being able to circle strafe. I meant to say ally, but it came out wrong, so I had to compensate. Ooh. Let me get everything behind me. So I can get everything following me. It's a matter of bombing. Oof. Yeah, there we go. Okay, thank goodness. Full health again. Somehow. Are they just gonna keep throwing shit at me until I'm dead? Thank you. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no! Well, I think this is a pretty good do I really want to end it here? No, I want to win this. But I don't want to have to fight through all this again. Oh, we'll try it one more shot. Come on, how about a little friendly fire here? Oh. Thank you. Ooh, I got a lot on that one. Keep running. I didn't say stop. Oh, good Lord. Where'd he go? Get back here. No! Not gonna lie, Mr. Angel, I ain't feeling the love right now. There we go. Tiptoe through the tulip. By the window sing. Where are you? Ah, much better. Can I leave now? Can I please go fight God? Thank you. God. No, not, that's not God, but. Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. I just want to kill your boss. I'm leaving. Have a nice day. Yes, I get that a lot. I'm not going to be able to leave, are I? Am I? I don't care. Either get out of my way and let me finish this level. Okay. I just want to go fight God. And I can't leave. Fantastic. The point of machine religion? Time for my judgment. Oh, goody. I was just thinking the other day, I was fresh out of judgment. Interesting. That's not very cash money of you, sir. No! gracious, this guy is all over the place. I don't even know who she is. I can totally sympathize if I accidentally kill somebody you like. I have murdered through hordes of people just to talk to your boss. Kind of lift your wings a little bit there. This dude just, like, went off all of a sudden. Damn! Okay. We've settled our dispute. I think. Oh, good lord. Can I just leave? That's all I want to do. I want to leave. Wait, what? I feel like I'm interrupting on a father-son moment. You insolent piece of shit. Yes. Ooh. I was not expecting yet another boss fight. I don't like it. Too many boss fights between me. Ooh. Ooh. Well, at least he's way easier in this form. Kind of whatever, I guess. At least it's just like a circle strafe away from... Well, he dropped two of them things, didn't he? Oh, thank goodness. Ugh. Christ on a cracker. I am pissed and unhappy to be here. That's what I am. Oh, it's finally over. Damn. All right. Thank you all very much for watching. I will see you all in the next episode.